Okay guys, what you doing? We're just staying here, and we're sleeping. Okay, well, I have some bad news. What? Tomorrow is our last day of summer.
Wait! No!
Yes. We're going back to our old house.
I don't wanna go there!
Well, too bad. We're going home. Because we got nothing to do here. But we have to do something in here. We can be relaxed, we can go to swimming, we can do anything. Well, in the summer, but in September, nothing. We just go back into school. School! Yeah, I don't want to go to school either. Instead, it's a new school. The old school's gone for me. And that makes me cry. Whatever. So, get your backpacks ready for tomorrow. We're going back tomorrow. This is your last day on here. What do we do? Oh, I don't know. We'll just get our backpacks ready. I'm with you.
Tomorrow.
Alright, guys. You guys have everything ready? Yes. Yes. Alright. Let's go. I'm gonna put my sunglasses on to drive. Let's go. Alright guys, are we ready to leave? Yep. Got the car here. Let's go in. Alright. Okay. We're ready, Red. We are ready to go. Alright guys, let's get to this. Goodbye, summer house. Well guys, we are here. We are in home. Yep. Alright. Guys!
Red!
What? What's up? Oh, it's been a long time. It's been like 3 months.
Well, we just grabbed our drawer here.
Okay, glad that we can all be together again. So, I have a question for you, Matilda.
Okay, go ahead. What is it?
Did you buy the new slingshot?
Wait, what slingshot?
The slingshot was broken, so now we have to buy a new one. So, did you buy it?
No.
What?
I said no.
Matilda!
Well, if this time I will come back, and this time I will possess someone, and you will finally love me. Just what you will do, just like you did to me. And I am coming for you.
Yo, what is up, guys? Angry Birds Peter here, and I am officially announcing that the series of Angry Birds Summer Vacation 3 is finally over. Yeah, so this series, they're over. No more Angry Birds 3. No more. Let's go. So, yeah, I just put to work all this summer for you guys. So you better appreciate this series. And also, I'm going to make a list of all of the episodes of Angry Birds Summer Vacation 3. So you can see any video from the story. Yeah. And what you just saw on that video, or the last one that I just showed before the credits. Well, the credits, after the credits, there was the door. That's a teaser where it's coming on this October. So better watch out, because that is gonna be a blast and a scary thing, so watch out. So yeah, the series of Angry Birds Summer Vacation 3 is finally over. You can see it right now on the list that I created right now. It's available now on my channel, so you better go to that list and watch all the episodes if you want. So yeah, just let you know, this series was the best one of the mob that I almost created. It was so fantastic. I went to another water park, I went to a kayak, and I went to so many other things that I can't believe I've done with this plushie. So it is so incredible of this series, and I'm super proud of it. So yeah, I'm super happy that this series finally over. I can relax, and I will upload videos now. Yeah, I will not do a break. I will still make videos for you guys. Don't worry. So have a good day, and thank you so much for watching my series. And if you do not watch the whole series, just go to the list on my channel. Go to my channel, go to lists, and you will see Angry Birds Summer Vacation 3. So you click there, and you will see the whole series. Yeah. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching this series. That was the best series I've ever done. So yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Leave a like and subscribe, guys. Please. This give me all cast. Thank you so much, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.